Hey, my name is Jeff. I'm the lead pastor at New Hope Christian Church. We're in the Mission Trace Shopping Center just north of the King Supers at 120th and Colorado Boulevard. We're in the Mission Trace Shopping Center over here. You'll see Ace over here and then our church and then the liquor store. And I'd just like to invite you to come join us for worship. And I want to take a few moments. I'd like to give you a virtual tour and show you a little bit about what our church is about and what we do. Our mission at New Hope is transforming broken lives through Christ's love. We believe that Jesus and His love is the most powerful thing on planet Earth, and we've had the privilege and opportunity to watch hundreds and thousands of lives be transformed by Jesus Christ forever because of who He is and because of His love flowing powerfully through imperfect people like us. And there's our mission right there. We really put the everything we do is based off of the Word of God. We believe this is God's Word to us, the Bible, and He shows us how to live and what life is about. And so we really focus people on Jesus. As you come in, you'll realize we look small, but we've actually got the biggest area in the whole strip mall. Our kids' wing with nursery is down here. Our children's worship is over here. Here's where you check in your children here. And we have children's ministry as well as adult ministry going on the same time, both at our 9:15 and 11 o'clock hours. We have a Celebrate Recovery life group that meets over there to help people overcome hookups, hangups, addictions, and struggles in their life, and to find hope and life in Jesus. We also have coffee and area over here for you to get a few snacks and a few things to get you pepped up for the day as you go. Over here is our Changed by Jesus wall. We believe that Jesus can transform any broken life. And on this wall, whenever someone gives their life to Christ or is baptized into Christ, we ask them to fill out a sign that says, here's who I was before Jesus. Here's who I'm after Jesus. We have people that came from alcohol addiction, drug addiction, came off the street, prostitution, gangs. We have folks that were divorced and found hope in Jesus or whose marriages were separated and they came back together. We have people who didn't have work and found work in the Lord and now are living for the Lord, and God's providing for their income, and people have come off of the streets, and we're just amazed at what God's done and how He's restored families and restored people to a new way of life. Our Welcome Center over here as well is where you can come in and get information, learn more about New Hope, how you can be connected, how you can be involved. I want to invite you to come and join us this next Sunday at either one of our identical 9:15 or 11 a.m. worship experiences, and come see us. And you could come right in here to worship with us. We love to worship the Lord in praise and song. And come meet me personally. I'd love to meet you. May the Lord bless you, and may He give you His peace.